Father's a defense attorney.
One of his clients broke into a house. My father had already split. My mom and I were there. They beat her up.
You saw this?
Yeah, I did.
How old were you?
I was 10.
So you're 10 years old. Your father walks out on you, drug dealers beat up your mom, and it's fine. You painted up your secrets. Sweetheart, can you forgive me? And the least they ever gave you was the most you ever knew.
And no one breathe! No, breathe! Sure, breathe! When the world gets in your way, do something! Help her!
You really want to get this guy?
Yeah. Your voice is small and fading. My mom was raped. Is that why you drink 3 screwdrivers for breakfast? Is that why you let dad hang around? Because you've moved on? Why so much anger? You ruined her life once. Remember?
What's the point? Dad, what are you doing? Get the fuck out! What are you doing?
Why are you seeing him again? They
press their lips against you. I'm going back to New York tomorrow. I'm sorry. And I tried so hard to
reach you, but you're falling. There's things you gotta forget. And you
know I can't. Don't make the same mistake I did. Cause the world gets in your way. What's the point in all this? Listening.